The Tier Movement was founded to right the injustices brought upon the people of Rasalhague by those that claimed to be our equals. For over 700 years, both House Kurita and House Steiner have used their lies of equality to justify the oppression of our people. I am here to announce that these injustices end now. Today, with the blessing of both Comstar's Primus Mindu Waterly and the Draconis Combine's Gunji no Kanre Teodor Kurita, I declare the independence of the Rasalhague Military District from Combine rule. From this day forth, we will be recognized as the Free Rasalhague Republic. Conrad Kurita has ordered the withdrawal of all DCMS forces stationed in what is now Republic space. Overseeing this peaceful transition of power will be the loyal forces of our newly formed military, the Kung's Armée.
Report! DCMS's 8 Rasalhague Rangers have attacked the Kung's Armée in the ice of convoy carrying Marcus Kurita. They're attempting to free him from our custody.
Damn it! Alert the ISF at the Combine Embassy. I'm greenlighting the full deployment of the first-tier battle mech forces.
Alert! Alert! All first-tier and supporting mercenary forces prepare for immediate deployment. We are under attack. Repeat! All first-tier and supporting mercenary forces prepare for immediate deployment. We are under attack.
The DCMS's 8th Rasalhague Regulars have attacked the Kung's Armée and ISF convoy carrying Marcus Kurita. They're attempting to free him from our custody. We need to chase them down before they can... Wait. Dear Lord. The 12th Sunsong Academy cadre just attacked onlookers in the city center. Multiple civilian casualties.
Cowards! Those bastards are working with the regulars!
Thor, I need you to divert
get your forces to the city center. Hunt down the 12th and make sure they pay for this.
Christian, you know they're attacking civilians to screen Marcus Corita's extraction of the spaceport.
I know, but with all DCMS forces in system defying their withdrawal orders, it's up to us to defend our people and the seat of our new government. Commander, you will need to continue to the spaceport and stop Marcus Corita's dropship at all costs.
We're on our way now.
Target down!
Perimeter of the spaceport. The 8 Rasalhague regulars have dug into defensive positions and are showing no signs of standing down.